Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the finale, freaking finally, of Boots and a No Liver, or A Story of a Man Who Turned Into a Pig. So, let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Is the first half of this just going to be a recap? I swear I have something on my face. No, I do, but it just won't come off. What was that? Oh, shit. I wouldn't say it's your fault, Tess. No, don't apologize. Right. No, baby, Jess. And I hate the fact, like, it's upsetting that she didn't know. We didn't even know what was going to happen, you know, except people who read the series. But I feel for her. Because she feels like it's a selfish wish that, you know, she turned him into a pig. But he got another chance at life and was able to travel with her and spend time with her. That's what truly matters, you know? No. You're not a bad person, Jess. Oh, honey. Yeah. No. Right, you'll have a better life. Because it is. She wants to be with you. And you know you want to be with her, even though you're a pig. You know, she is right, though. Yeah. I don't think she'll be disappointed. No, you're not. Oh, don't you cry, damn it. Bye. That was so cute. She wanted a picture. Damn it. No, don't cry. We gotta watch him leave with a smile, baby. No tears. If only they saved her. No, baby. Right. No. Food poisoning? Damn. Yeah. Damn. Maybe she wants to publish it. Or was it already published? Oh. Okay. Okay. What? Okay, hold on. What if this is Jess, secretly? Like, the moment that he died as a pig, she also requested for herself to die and to be in the modern day world with him. If it's that, oh, that's sweet. Had to be both. That's how you gonna end it. Okay, so basically he's gonna find a way to go back to her. Okay, that's still sweet though. In a way it is. But final thoughts on this to finally get to this last freaking episode, because, you know, at the time when the episode 11 aired and we didn't know, or I personally didn't know, and then people were telling me, oh yeah, we're not getting it until like January, and then next thing you know, mid-February, and I was thinking like end of the month, but it was a little worth it to finally see like their last moments together, because it hit. It really did. And truly, I've missed these two over two freaking months. It's gonna feel weird not to have them around. I mean, we went 2 whole months not having them around together and such. But their dynamic and their just friendship together and partnership was just really sweet and enjoyable. And I loved it a lot. I laughed. I cried. I did everything in between with this damn show. But it was just so good. It was very underrated. Truly, because not a lot of people was really talking about this one, but it was still good as hell. I hate the fact that What's-Her-Face still died in the end. I really thought that she also would have been saved, but you never know. It was a good series. Like I said, seriously underrated. Definitely 100% underrated, but it was still good at the end of the day. Oh, okay, no, we got more. More pigs all over again. So in the end, he just gets turned into a pig again. And he's gonna go find her, which is still cute. It's cute as hell. It makes me wonder if potentially, if we ever got the chance to have a second season, that that's pretty much what we would see, is him literally running out to find Jess and stuff as best as he could, them reuniting, because I would love to see, like, an episode or an OVA with her POV of her trying to get over the fact of losing him and such, but then eventually, like, them reuniting and such, because I'm guessing there is still more to the story of their situation and what else, adventure-wise they would possibly go on. But because of the fact is, we're just ending right here, and it feels like we're at the start of this big expanded universe for this series, possibly. It just feels like we're never really going to get those answers, truly, possibly. I'm not 100% sure on that, but who really knows at the end of the day? But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards the entirety of the story of the man who turned into a pig. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Matcha Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys all later on this week for everything else. And then, you know, whatever the heck is going to happen next. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.